Hello everybody, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. So if you're new to my channel, my name is Rafia. So guys, today I'm thinking about starting my studies because I'm just gonna have my exams in the mid of June. And I haven't studied like not even a single thing. Or the scenario right now is so bad that I don't even have two of the books. Like, so this is my first semester and I have six subjects like in this semester, and out of these six subjects I don't have two of the books. So now you know how worse my situation is at the moment. But I just have about 10 days left, so I just thought maybe I should start studying, because if I'm not gonna do this like from today, when I'm gonna do it? So yeah. So guys, if you are also having exams like anytime soon, or if you just got done with it, you know how stressful this time is, and just let me know how you guys deal with this stress and this anxiety, because I'm not really good at it. So I'm just panicking and I don't know how I'm gonna complete all of my course before my exams. And yes, so yes, the other thing is that you know, we all use different remedies and everything for our hair, for our teeth and everything. So I just wanna say that I last night I was using that mixture of baking soda and lemon, and I was brushing my teeth with it. So I went too harsh, I guess, or what. Now my gums are hurting like so bad, and my gums are, you know, giving me that burning sensation. I don't know why. Obviously because of that baking soda, and I was too harsh on my gums as well. So I just want to say that if you are ever using these kind of remedies, just be gentle, and obviously when it comes to your teeth, be gentle with it, and just don't brush your teeth like don't do that. Be gentle, otherwise it's gonna hurt your gums just like mine. As you know that so you guys know that it's pretty hot in Pakistan at the moment, and I guess that's why my face is turning so red, because obviously it's too hot. And anyways, I just wanted to say that I'm gonna see you guys in few hours, maybe 4, 3 or maybe 1. This is how much you can study. Matlab, I can study. This is how much I can study. If you're wondering what this is, I was just testing my old mascara, and this is what it is. Hey guys, I'm back. So what I'm gonna do is, right now I'm just gonna go out, and I have to do something very special for somebody, and it's something that I have, you know, I've always wanted to do, but you know, sometimes I didn't get time, sometimes it's about money, or sometimes it's about something else. So today I thought that this is the day. I'm not gonna waste it. I'm not gonna sit here doing nothing. I'm just gonna go out and get it done. So if you are wondering that what I'm gonna do, so I'm just gonna give you a hint that it's something that is gonna make somebody very happy, and not only one person but the whole family. I just wanted to say that if you want to know what that is, just stay tuned so that you can watch the next video, and just subscribe to my channel and hit that bell icon so that you can get notified. I'm running out of breath. I'm so excited. So just hit that bell icon so that you get notified whenever I'm gonna post the next video, so that you can get to know what I'm gonna do right now. And yes, so just stay tuned. I love you all and take care of yourself. Bye bye. I'll see you all in my next video.